premiering Tuesday.
How the hell are we supposed to win a case without witnesses?
You said you took on the cases nobody else wanted.
Treat Williams.
What the government did to you, they shouldn't be allowed to do to anyone. It's against the law.
Tuesday, the premiere of Eddie Dodd.
Why is this American receiving a heart attack drug that's 10 times more expensive than this Italian? 2020 investigates a dark side of the pharmaceutical industry tonight.
They won a fortune.
$2 million.
But it would take more than money to become a family again.
You'll move into my house.
You're a drunk.
Olympia Dukakis, Amy Madigan, and Chloe Webb.
You know me?
In an ABC theater presentation.
Yes?
Lucky Day, Monday.
Tuesday.
Mona's got a boyfriend.
But Tony learns her boyfriend's a two-timing guy.
I saw them holding hands under the table. There was love there, Tony.
Yeah, well, I felt them rubbing my leg under the table. There was love there, Angela.
Who's the boss? Followed by Davis Rules, Tuesday.
Next, Barbara Walters with Margaret Thatcher, the world's most powerful woman until forced to resign.
How do you feel when they call you the Iron Lady?
2020, next.
The state requests a recess in order to prepare a motion to have Mr. Dodd removed as counsel.
What?
Just don't use it against me in court and I won't get fired for this.
Treat Williams.
How about a cup of coffee?
I don't know. But make a dinner and a movie and we might have a deal.
Eddie Dodd, premiering Tuesday.
The next all-new America's Funniest Home Videos is so spontaneously, hysterically, unequivocally funny, it'll bring a laugh to your mouth. Sunday.
Then meet millions of twisted individuals on an all-new America's Funniest People, Sunday.
Law's supposed to protect you, right? Well, not in my neighborhood. Cops just want to bust, DA wants a promotion, and the judge just wants to put you away. So you might as well just slap the cuffs on yourself, my friend, and call it a day. Because they got everything, and you got nothing. Except me.
Treat Williams stars as Eddie Dodd, premiering Tuesday.
The press calls ABC Theater's Lucky Day remarkable drama.
She could win $2 million.
With performances that are brave, riveting, and Emmy caliber.
You think you don't need me?
Well, you better think again.
Lucky Day, Monday.
Hey, give it up. I'm Rick Dees, and tonight, Friday night, is going to get hot. Comedy from Good Sports, Richard Belzer, from Uncle Buck, Kevin Meaney. Hot music from Gerardo, Into the Night, Late Night Tonight.
Sunday, Corky's off to Chicago, but nothing goes as planned.
I got lost, I got robbed, and I met a girl.
Life goes on Sunday.